Telmatosaurus, Transylvanian Dinosaur. Though North America is one of the main places dinosaurs have been found, it is not the only place. In Transylvania, scientists have found one of the smallest hadrosaurs. Telmatosaurus transylvanicus weighed only about 800 to 1,000 pounds, one-tenth the weight of what other hadrosaurs weighed, and was only about 16.5 feet long. It lived during the late Cretaceous period.